I've been thinking lately about you. You and me. About how this is going to end. About who will end up killing who.
What I remember is you describing his white face and green hair. I was just a kid. Scared the hell out of me.
We may be scared of you. We're terrified of him.
I need to know that when that time comes, that I've made a genuine attempt to talk things over. To try and avert the inevitable. Just once.